So, grade 11, you see that Faraday's law is just a way of consolidating what we already knew. We knew that electromagnetic induction was influenced by the strength of the magnet, or in this case, the strength of the magnetic field, how quickly the magnet was moved through the coil or near the wire, and finally, and the number of coils. Basically, Faraday's law just consolidates everything that we know about electromagnetic induction and puts it into words, firstly, which you need to learn, and secondly, puts it into an equation, which you guys are going to get practice in using in the next video. But remember, what did it say? It said basically that your induced EMF, okay, was based on what? On the three factors we already knew about. We knew that your voltage was dependent on the number of coils, okay, which we know about, the strength of the magnet, and how quickly the magnet was moving through. So that equation basically embodies all those three things. Please go, make sure you understand Faraday's law, learn it, you need to know it word verbatim, and then we will go through using this equation in the next lesson. Have a great day.